the plants, sodium hydroxide, water, and cotton gloves, and also sticky tape. So firstly, we're going to get the water. Changed color and the leaves have been boiled, and the alcohol has changed color, which means that chlorophyll has been extracted from the leaves. So now I can see that the tip of the leaf of the one dipped inside water has turned blue black, while the other one has turned, the one inside sodium hydroxide has turned brown. So after this, I can now say that yes, carbon dioxide is needed for photosynthesis to take place.